Hey crew, that's the Polestar 2, and I just want to show you its turn signals, because they're interesting. So from the outside, they're cool because they take over the Thor's hammer daytime running light. And out back, it's a little nugget within the LED bar. But inside, it gets kind of weird, because this is the sound of the turn signal. It's like a weird, high-pitched tap to me. Inside the car, what do you think it sounds like, and does that bother you?